I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Didn't see me coming.
My daily reps.
Getting in my daily reps. Whew! Get ready for launch! Coming in hot! Out of my way! I love a good fight. Yeah! Back up! See me coming?
Didn't see me coming.
Coming in hot.
Going up.
Knocking is for chumps. Push!
Yeah, I make this look cool.
Good to see you, Ben. All we need to do is get these logs out of the lumberyard so they can be hauled to the festival site. One more for me?
Yeah.
Nice job. We knew there was a reason Stefan recommended you.
You can chop that up as a success.
Ha! You're all right, kid. Want to come practice chopping with us before the festival?
You don't have to axe me twice. That sounds like a blast.
Great. Come meet us in the woods when you want to start.
Another day saved. Wood has four arms and a great personality. Oh, it's me! Didn't see me coming?
I've got a fireball with your name on it.
Okay, Ben. We've marked some trees for you. Let's see what you've got.
Didn't even break a sweat! Out of my way!
This is nothing!
Prepare for impact!
Prepare for impact!
Going in and taking everything with me!
Out of my way!
You're practically a pro lumberjack, Ben. We found this massive tree, and we thought we'd give you the honor of chopping it.
Knocking is for chumps.
Yeah!
hand when you try to chop him down?
Like that? Good thing you were here, Ben. I hate to admit it, but we were quivering like saplings.
Don't worry about it. I should probably check in with Gwen. What's up?
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
I got to hang out with lumberjacks, but I also found a magical tree that spawned void monsters when I tried to chop it down.
Huh. I wonder if that's one of the power springs the tablet mentions. There are three locations. And it says they'll all be normal places no one would suspect. A tree in the forest fits that description.
You're right. I'd better go call the mayor.
Another day saved! No taking me down!
Alright, Stefan. I took care of the trees. But now I have to tell you about the magical monsters around town.
One of our lumberjacks just stopped by to tell us what happened in the forest.
I'm sure that sneaky sorcerer Hex had something to do with this.
Yes, well, I've asked Dr. Fibian to help investigate what could have caused such a reaction. You can find her lab in the swamp.
Look out!
Try that again. Hey, at least I can learn from my mistakes. The day's not saved yet. Ben Tennyson never gives up.
Thank you. concoction that could neutralize the supernatural energy in the forest. I could use your help getting the ingredients, Ben.
Of course. Just tell me where to find them.
There's a special breed of frog that only lives underneath mossy rocks around the swamp. Catching frogs? Man, science rules!
Yep, I got a bunch of the slimy little guys right here.
Now for the fun part. We just need their slime, so the frogs won't be hurt at all. Ready to help?
Oh, yeah.
ready for launch. This is nothing. My daily reps. This is nothing. Look out! Ready for launch!
the heat.
Getting in my daily reps.
Started right away. I just can't wait to see what happens. Take it away, Doc. Yes! It worked!
Wait a minute. That's one of the crystals Hex was searching for.
It certainly is. Most excellent work, Dr. Anne. And using Ben as your lab assistant. Truly genius. Let's get out of here. Oh, and Ben, I have a parting gift for you as a thank you for your help.
Amphibian? I should have known she'd be slimy. Whoa! I'm gonna go out on a limb and guess this guy isn't on my side. I guessed right. Bring it on, Frankenpine!
Yeah! Monster Briquette! Yeah! Yeah!
Was no joke. Hex isn't messing around with those crystals.
This will help.
Definitely help. I'm a scooter commuter. I'm gonna scoot. Thank you.
weather, isn't it?